But if y'all want CM Punk to sign with Raw, let me hear you say, yeet. Hey, we'll gain a real one if you do. But last week, we lost a real one too. Yeah, my dog Sami Zayn. Get well, Luce. By the hands of Drew McIntyre, though.
Nick Aldis, you can have him on SmackDown, because trust me, we do not want CM Punk in that locker room. He will destroy this place from the inside out. I'm sorry, you actually know him? You know him personally? I'm one of the few people that traveled the world with him. I know what he's actually like. So I know how this story ends, but it's not about him, it's about you, Jey. Look at me.
What's up, boss?
I'm gonna talk about Seth Rollins. He deserved what he got. He made it personal. But Sami Zayn, you might actually have a point there. So Sami, I want to talk to you. I know you're at home right now, and maybe I had a little to do with why you're at home right now. You did run your mouth a lot, and you did cross the line when you talked about my family. And to be fair to me, I did leave you with one good leg. But I'm sorry. You see that, Jey? That's called a freaking apology. That's how it's done. It's not perfect, but you're incapable of one when it comes to Drew McIntyre. Imagine they never apologized. By show of hands, and be honest, would you want to take revenge on them? Well, for a few of you, the truth will set you free. You didn't have your hand up, no? What's your name? Austin. Get a shot of Austin. His family, he don't care about you, and he's a freaking coward. Now, Jey. You think you just come out here with your fake arse apologies, say a stupid made-up word, do this crap, and everything's just forgiven?
Hey, Drew, stop. It don't go like that, all right? Clearly, you can't dance. But if y'all want Drew McIntyre to catch this yeet down, let me hear you say, yeet!
Unstoppable.